Maddie.
What's up, Box?
What are you working on, man?
Making a material list right now. Don't mind my drawings. Making a material list because we have another night shift tonight. My buddy Frankie coming by. We're going to try to finalize some things in the bathroom and the bar. We picked up this fridge yesterday. We plugged it in. It works. Thing is actually friggin' ice cold.
Whew!
Yeah. Freezer works. Came with this old ice tray. So this little compartment here, if you look. There's a dial for it. It opens up and it gets real cold in here. If you guys know what you think this little compartment for in the side, it has its own temperature adjustment. I was wondering what they used to put in there. It's really interesting to me. This thing works really well. It's really cool. We're gonna clean it up tonight. Last night we cleaned up the sink. We polished the stainless. Stefan actually did. Came out really good. You know, we don't want it to be too clean. Fridge is here. This year we're in the process of getting a stove. We found an old 24-inch stove that's really vintage. It slides out. It's really cool. Hoping that we can get it. They said maybe we could pick it up during the weekend. I just want to make a big shout out to Facebook Marketplace, because if it wasn't for Facebook Marketplace, I have no idea how this whole place would come together. Back in the day, if you wanted to find something, like say I'm looking for an old vintage fridge, you had to like know someone to ask around or put an ad in the paper. Nice. Like if I had to go out and look for a fridge, it would take a week. Like right. I have no time to do any of that. Like we're finding everything we need for next to nothing. It's really all come together, and it's because of you, Facebook Marketplace. So right now, me and Box Visual is going to head out to Home Depot again and pick up a little more materials. We'll bring the Insta360 with us. Maybe we can make some cool content. So that's where we're at. Thank you for tuning in. I get the hell out of my kitchen. All right, so we're doing right now, grabbing 4 pieces of 1/4-inch ply. Use this to face the bar and face everything, and then put the paneling on that so the paneling's not really flimsy. I think we got all the lumber that we needed. We'll load it up and head back over to the compound. Alright, so as you guys see last night, we got most of the bar installed. We did the fascia part of it. Working on a couple ideas for a bar top. I'm not sure if we're gonna do tile or if I'm gonna do some old reclaimed wood. But as of now, this thing works, it's efficient. We also got all the plumbing done. We have water everywhere, fridge is working, lights on. And then we got the stove in yesterday. This thing's really cool. Looks like it might be out of a diner or something. It's also got an AM FM radio or something. I'm pretty sure it's the clock, and this is for the oven down here. It looks pretty fresh. Look at this oven's never been used.
Buttons have no logos on them.
And then this part's pretty cool.
Oh, sick.
This pulls out, so you got a 4-burner stove. It's got an oven in the bottom. You know, they just don't make stuff like this anymore. So, kitchen area is really coming together. I got a couple of things. The countertop there, and do some butcher blocks. Gotta finish the bar top.
For everybody who thinks that Maddie and Stefan are always making pointless purchases on old stuff,
there's a rhyme and reason behind it.
There's everything. A rhyme and reason for everything.
This is coming together. It's not done yet. We are making some headway. Getting all the plumbing done was huge last night. I'll show you. Everything works now. We got water everywhere. So now that the plumbing's all done, I could dive deep into this bathroom. I have all the materials I need and everything to finish that bathroom. And by next week, we're in good shape. After the bathroom's done, we're gonna work on the box office. It's Box Visual spot where he's gonna have a little editing bay. It's probably gonna be this area here. We're thinking about putting some sort of like secret doorway here, and it goes into here. I have all the gear up on the wall. Everything will be lit. All his charging stations and different accessories and all that stuff. And it'll come to here. We're gonna make it look crazy. It'll have a huge desk here with monitors and a bay, and doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna shape up real nice. Actually, after removing everything out of here, it's not as small as I felt like it was. All right, so right now I'm gonna head over to my buddy Jesse's shop. We stopped over there the other day, Viola Media. His main gig is buying and reselling pallets. I need some pallet wood for the bathroom. I'm gonna do the whole slop sink in pallet wood. So I'm gonna go there, grab some stripped down pallet wood from him. And then after that, we'll head over to TJ's shop, Throttle Jockey Garage. I'll explain a little bit more about what we're doing over there when we get there. All right, so over here at the Rajaka Garage, TJ's got some stuff for us. So we came here with the van, and in the meantime, Ox brought his 360 camera. Pretty much this week, we're trying to use the thing as much as possible. We'll throw that thing around here a little bit and see if we can come up with anything cool. You never have too much storage in metal cabinets.
Maddie, so we just got back from TJ's.
Yes, we did. You want me to say that?
I'd like you to say that, yes.
So we just got back from TJ's.
Ooh.
And we noticed these fine gentlemen using the bar.
That's what it's for, right?
So we approached the bar.
Belly up to the bar, baby.
Stefan, you eat red curry a lot?
Yeah, I like to get it up in my mustache and let it dry. And later on, I just comb it out into a plate. It's like the same thing as having a dehydrator.
If you had a mustache, would you do that?
Absolutely.